convenient.
Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before... well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So, I was thinking, if you happened to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
But I'll tell you, without them, our resistance would be SOL.
My granddad taught me this shit when I was sick. Never thought I'd be aiming at another human being.
You've been exposed to their drugs, haven't you?
Got a job that needs doing. Time to get to work, Rook.
People got a safe place thanks to you. too long instructed.
Hello. This is...
telling
God
me what
damn
to
it,
do.
Junior. This thing even recording? Yeah, it's on. You're doing a great job, Daddy. I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gulag, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello. I'm Hurt Drublin Sr. Donald the Hermos.
There. Got it. Later, Deputy.
Be right there. Not a good spot. I'm on the move. I'll be right there. Bogey spotted. On it.
Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist, they all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook. Sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
You're fucking dead! Jesus, fuck! right there. I just have to find my pants.
Hey, Deputy! Feeny's coming to you. Get ready. This is your chance. Okay, Feeny here. We're just arriving. What's going on down there?
Deputy, I think my boy would be proud too.